Righto, have beach, have sand, more to the point, have this amazing man, Wayne. Mate, it's so good to be here with you.
Likewise.
I'm excited because I've seen what you've done. There's no way I could do what you do. You're more than an artist, you're a storyteller, mate.
Thank you.
Are you going to tell me what to do? Because if I don't want to get in the way.
I'm going to tell you, all right.
I'm used to that. I can actually see what you're doing there. And that's extraordinary.
Freestyle's best, I reckon, because there's no pressure.
I know you've done many, many artworks, but is there one that you particularly remember as your favourite?
Favourite poster one, the one I did for my brother Paul, who passed away of cancer. I did a ZXR Falcon on the beach. And the other one I did recently was Yoda. But I put a bit of time into that, and I've got to say I was impressed with it.
Have you ever looked back and gone, oh, that's not how you spell that?
Oh, yeah. When I wrote Merry Christmas in Sumner a year ago, N-E-E-R-R-E-Y.
Hey, but you know what? You know when you wrote that, everyone still knew what you meant, didn't they?
Well, they sure
see,
didn't
they? Matter. This is great for the mental health, isn't it? And I know
it's
you,
fantastic.
Like me, like a lot of people, have struggled some days.
Yes.
You've had some tough times?
Had some incredibly tough times.
Yeah.
Nothing at all in my life, I'm 52 now, has stopped me drinking or popping pills like this has.
Wow.
I was drinking on average around about 3 litres of vodka a day and scoffed about 300 to 400 pills every 3 to 4 days to about around 2.5, 3 years ago. And thought I was all right.
Yeah.
But I was lost. Really, yeah. Just lost. I remember feeling so alone that I felt alone in a crowd. And that could be in a crowd of my family. I got suicidal in growing up, extremely suicidal. Have done many times in my life, but this time was different. I intended to drive off the coast road, and then a friend, Ben, hung himself. He's 18. So that busted me. So I feel indebted to Ben.
Mm.
Do you know what I mean? I feel like I should live. I need to live for him.
Of course.
Out of respect for him. I don't believe anybody wants to die. They want the shit in their head to stop. It's as simple as that.
Do you know what I always say? I always, somewhere, someone needs to hear what you're saying or see what you're doing.
Absolutely.
And I reckon the number of people who must come past and look at you doing what you do, you create a moment.
Oh, I love it.
And they're like, bang.
Yeah, I hear you.
In that moment, it's powerful, mate.
I see it.
Yeah.
The plan is to reach out to people that think no one gives a damn.
Yeah.
And give them a bit of hope. Perhaps stand above ground, eh?
That's pretty cool.
How do you feel about the fact that your incredible artwork is so temporary? Here 1 minute, washed away the next.
Oh, I love it.
Do you?
Yeah, because I don't have to clean it up.
It's about time that Jace...
There you go, Jace. Have a crack at
his
that,
hands
mate.
On the rake and into the sand. Good. See, now, it's almost done my back. Oh, that's clever, that is. That's great, mate. Let's be honest, I haven't done much yet. But in the few strokes that I've made into the sand, instantly, this here switches off, innit? Because I'm too busy. There's nothing else going on up here.
Because you're paranoid about going over the lines, eh, Jace?
I am paranoid.
Yeah, busy hands, still brain. Idle hands, busy brain.
That's right.
So if your mental health's going to shit, get busy. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You too. You too, Wayne. I love the difference you're making. We should do more work together, I think.
I think so.
I think so.
Yeah. Thingy's retired.
You can be the new thingy. I could tell you again and again how sore my back got doing that, but I just need to reiterate. Wayne, I hope you're watching, mate. I actually get quite emotional watching that because he was very raw and very real with me and just an absolute hero. The number of people who stopped and just talked to him, the difference you can make. I'd advise all families, keep a rake in the back of the car. if you want to talk with your kids, go raking on the sand. I tell you, it's something special happens. It's really special. Awesome.